freedom in mind, faith in the words, pride in our souls. Let's salute the nation on this occasion of Independence Day. As you know, we all have gathered here to celebrate our 75th Independence Day of India, the day that 1947 started a new chapter of the history. We got freedom from foreign yokes, but this day, as you know, has a very far great history behind. There was very countless struggles, priceless sacrifice and efforts of our great leaders. Thanks to that, India is a powerful, strong and free country in the world. Independence can never be had a charity, it's not a free gift. We salute those warriors, leaders and freedom fighters of us who did a remarkable job to gift us a free and a beloved country. History is a full of evidence of struggles and sacrifices of our leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, Subhash Chandra Bose, Sardar Bhagat Singh and hundreds of freedom lovers. Mahatma Gandhi was a proponent of peace and non-violence. He led the freedom struggle in every critical times. He faced hardships and suffered at the hands of the British, but he never gave up. It was his charming personality that he led millions of Indian people behind him. Under his banner, he is one of the greatest leaders in the world. His sum of the words were, "Be the change that you want to see in the world." Our beloved country, India, has a very beautiful thing of this world. We have strong agriculture and water systems. Our army system are very brave and bold. They never hesitated to fight against the armies for our country. Our economy is very strong. We are very respected and a nuclear power country. Our youth is generating new technologies regarding agriculture, regarding irrigation system. Our youth are leading the world in technology of engineering and medicines too. We are the world's largest democracy. Bhagat Singh says, "May the sun in his course visited no land more free, more happy, more lovely than this our country." Now we have everything in this beloved country, India. Now we just need to fight against our social and economic issues at present. We have to fight against poverty, illiteracy, youth unemployment. We have to stand against ignorance and spread education in every concern. The main problem was that from 1947 till now, India is not a developed country. It is only an underdeveloping country. Our very famous Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam has the aim that India is to be a developed country. Once he met a girl who asked for her autograph, that Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam asked her about her aim, and she said that she wants to live in a developed country, but India is not a developed country. So Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam says to all Indians that we have to make this India a developed country for her, as her aim was to live in India as a developed country. We just need to stand together for this. We just have to make a lot of sacrifice for this, like our freedom fighters, strugglers have to do many things for more. We just have to do a simple and common thing. We have to make our India as a developed country, as every Indian must proud the India. Therefore, at last but not at least, we all have to stand up together. Thanks and have a glorious day. Jai Hind.